I didn't have the time to fucking take you home.